What is up, y'all? Welcome to Setup Evolution episode number 7, the show where we look at your setups and how they evolve over time. First up, we have Philip. He started out with an Acer computer with an i5-2400, 8 gigs of RAM, and a GTX 550 Ti. He has a Mad Cat Strike 7 keyboard, a Rocket Cone XTD mouse, and a Rocket 5.1 headset. Next, he moves from Europe to the US and had to sell his computer and ended up getting a laptop with an i5 processor, 8 gigs of RAM, and a GeForce 710M. He still has the same keyboard and the same mouse and the same headset, and it looks like he added a microphone to his setup. The laptop was doing pretty good, but his friend ended up gifting him a new computer with an AMD 780 50K, 8 gigs of RAM, and note that there is no GPU in this computer. Next, he cleans up his setup even more and adds some shelves. He also bought a GTX 970, you can see the box up on the top shelf, and moved everything over to his new Fractal Design case. Here you can see the 970 in its new home. Overall, pretty cool evolution. I would say maybe look into getting a new desk, maybe something a little bit bigger, because your desk is looking a little bit crowded right now. I would also consider painting the walls behind your desk and maybe paint them a dark color, especially if you'd like to put your feet up on the wall. And last, I would consider upgrading your monitor to something a little bit better or a little bit bigger if that's something that you want to do. Anyways, great evolution. Thank you for submitting. Next, we have Melanie. She started out with a laptop hooked to a monitor, and you can see she has another monitor there on the right, but it looks like it's not being used. There's also a pair of headphones, a controller, and a bunch of cables all over the place. Next, things got a lot cleaner. She added a keyboard, got a new mouse, and got rid of the old monitor. Still has no cable management underneath the desk. And wow, a lot of things have changed. She moved the laptop to the keyboard tray, added another monitor, added an Xbox One, added a Wii, and just cleaned everything up in general. Her cable management has gotten a lot better, as you can see. Next, she's changed everything. She got a new desk, new monitors, new speakers, new keyboard, and a PlayStation 3. Her cable management looks on point and everything looks really, really good. Finally, she put a TV above, and when I say above, I mean really above. Overall, you have a great setup. Your cable management is almost near perfect, even going up to the monitors. Her plans for the future include building her first custom PC, getting an RGB mouse, and getting an extended mouse pad. All those things sound like great ideas. If I were you, I would look into getting either a bigger TV or bringing the TV that you have up on your wall down closer to your monitor so you're not having to look so far up. For mouse pads, I personally really like X-Track mouse pads. I actually have an X-Track mouse pad right here. This is the Carbonite one. I have a couple other ones that make some different sizes, so I'm sure you can find the size that fits you. I've actually used them off and on for about the past 4 or 5 years now, and I have never regretted buying one from them. For a mouse, I personally really like Razer mice, and right now I'm actually testing the new Ducky Secret mouse, and that is also RGB, but it's kind of cool because it doesn't actually use software. Anyways, awesome evolution. Thank you, Melanie, for submitting. Next, we have Adrian. He started out with a custom desk made out of some speakers, bricks, and glass, and it actually looks pretty okay. He has a MacBook Pro and a bunch of music stuff all over the place. In the next photo, he moved his setup to a new room, picked up a Personas audio interface, and has a couple guitars lying around. The glass table just wasn't big enough for him, and he built his own custom desk, and it looks pretty great. He added a monitor, some Logitech speakers, an external hard drive, and a Gibson Les Paul worn brown guitar. In the next photo, he moved into another room yet again. He upgraded his MacBook Pro to a 27-inch iMac 5K 4790K R9 M925X graphics card and 16 gigabytes of RAM and 3 terabytes of hard drive space. He also has a couple of extra external hard drives added and a Logitech mouse. The cable management looks a lot better, and I can see that you still have the same Personas audio interface as you did in the first photo. Next, he got an IKEA chair. I almost didn't recognize it when I first saw it because something was off about it, and then I realized what it was. He took the armrest off the chair. Pretty good idea, actually. It's something that I thought about doing to some of my chairs. He also has a piano over there on the left side of his desk, and I see some camera gear on the top of it. Next, he set up his room with Philips Hue lighting, which looks pretty awesome. He also added like an extra table on the left side of the desk to kind of extend it out a little bit further. He got an iPad Pro, and he also got some new speakers, but those aren't any speakers. He actually built those speakers himself. He says that they cost him about $120 in total. Here, if you look closer, you can also see that his pin holder is actually made out of RAM. Overall, you have a killer setup and a lot of custom things going on. He says his plans for the future include painting his speakers, adding another monitor, and building a NAS. All those things sound like great plans for the future. I would also stick a couple of cable locks on the back of your monitors to help clean up the few cables that you have still laying on your desk. Other than that, there's not really much I would change about it. Thank you for submitting. Next we have Carl, and this picture was taken all the way back in 2010. He started out with a MacBook setup with M-Audio Studio monitors and a Presonus Studio Live. His cables are all over the place and it looks like he's also using a folding table. Next he moved to a normal desk with his studio monitors way above his head and a 32-inch TV on the right side. That's completely in a 90 degree direction, doesn't seem very usable. Next, he sold the Mac and built a custom computer with an AMD FX 8120 and 8 gigs of RAM. He also upgraded his keyboard to a wireless Logitech keyboard and got a Sony surround system. And I'm not sure why all 5 speakers are on the desk, doesn't really seem like that would help the surround experience, but that's what it is. Then this is where everything changes. He added 2 more Dell monitors to his setup and moves his computer to a Corsair Air 540 case, and he also has everything on a new folding table. Next he moved rooms, got a Corsair K70 keyboard, also upgraded his computer to an Asus Maximus Hero 6 motherboard, a 4770K, and 16 gigabytes of RAM. Next, he added a Focusrite 2i2 audio interface, a boom mic arm, an extended mouse pad, and a mechanical keyboard. And here is the final setup. As you can see, this setup is now made for 2 people, and the left setup is his, and the right setup is actually his girlfriend's. Here you can see his computer and his file server and the MSI laptop that powers her setup. He says his plans for the future include upgrading his GPU, building his girlfriend a desktop computer, and picking up a Korean 40-inch 4K monitor. Overall, they all sound like great plans. I would definitely wait for the new GPUs to come out this year before actually picking up your GPU and just to kind of see what they have to offer. I would try to go with something 980 Ti or equivalent for your triple monitor setup. My wife and I both use VertiGear chairs and we love them, and just trust me when I say this, it is well worth the investment. I think also investing into some nice drawers would really help clean up your setup and get a lot of the clutter off your desk and basically just bring your setup to that next level. Last thing I would consider would possibly be upgrading your computer, but I would also definitely encourage you to grab some cable locks to help you out with your cable management with your setup. Anyways, great setup evolution. Thank you for submitting. And that's it for this episode of Setup Evolution. If you guys want to submit your own setups, Setup Evolution, there will be a link down in the description below. And make sure that you're subscribed to the channel because I have a lot of review videos coming out. I have a review on the MK Disco, the Ducky Secret Mouse. I have some headphone reviews coming out. I have some case reviews coming out. I have some build logs coming up. I have a lot of stuff about to just bomb this channel. So if you like my content, you have a lot coming at you. Till next time, peace.